खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ मेरे YouTube चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज में। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी ब्लू के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक रियल स्टोरी पे आधारित मूवी है। तो चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मेन मेन्यू, विकिपीडिया, फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, सर्च विकिपीडिया, क्रिएट अकाउंट, लॉग इन, पर्सनल टूल्स, कॉन्टेंट्स हाइड, टॉप, प्लॉट, कास्ट, म्यूजिक, टॉगल म्यूजिक सबसेक्शन, एल्बम रिसेप्शन, रिसेप्शन, टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन, क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन, सीक्वल, सी ऑल्सो, रेफरेंसेस, एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, ब्लू 2009 फिल्म, आर्टिकल, टॉक, रीड, एडिट, व्यू हिस्ट्री, टूल्स, फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया, द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, ब्लू, ब्लू मूवी पोस्टर .jpg, थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय एंथनी डिसोजा, रिटन बाय स्टोरी एंड स्क्रीन प्ले, एंथनी डिसोजा, जैस्मिन एम डिसोजा, डायलॉग्स मयूर पुरी, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय धीलन मेहता, स्टारिंग संजय दत्त, अक्षय कुमार, लारा दत्ता, जायद खान, राहुल देव, सिनेमाटोग्राफी लैक्समन उटेकर, एडिटेड बाय श्याम सालगांवकर, म्यूजिक बाय ए आर रहमान, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वॉर्नर ब्रॉस पिक्चर्स, श्री अष्टविनायक सिने विजन लिमिटेड, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय वॉर्नर ब्रॉस पिक्चर्स, PVR पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 16th of October 2009, रनिंग टाइम 119 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट ए 750 मिलियन, वन बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 639 मिलियन, टू ब्लू इज अ 2009 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एक्शन एडवेंचर फिल्म को रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एंथनी डिसोजा एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय धीलन मेहता अंडर श्री अष्टविनायक सिने विजन लिमिटेड। द फिल्म स्टार्स संजय दत्त, अक्षय कुमार, लारा दत्ता एंड जायद खान इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल्स्ट कैटरीना कैफ स्टार्स इन अ कैमियो अपीयरेंस। काइली मिनोग अपीयर्स इन अ म्यूजिकल नंबर इन द फिल्म। ब्लू वॉज रिलीज्ड ड्यूरिंग द दिवाली फेस्टिवल ऑन द 16th of October 2009 एंड रिसीव्ड मिक्स्ड टू अ पॉजिटिव रिस्पॉन्स फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स। ड्यूरिंग द टाइम ऑफ रिलीज इट वॉज द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म अंटिल देन, प्रोड्यूस्ड विद अ बजट ऑफ मोर देन $25 मिलियन। 3. लूसली बेस्ड ऑन द हॉलीवुड फिल्म इन टू द ब्लू 2005 एंड इट्स सीक्वल इन टू द ब्लू 2 द रीफ 2009, ब्लू फेल्ड टू रिकवर इट्स हाई बजट फ्रॉम द बॉक्स ऑफिस। 1. प्लॉट, एन ओपनिंग सीक्वेंस शोज अ फेमस शिप लेडी इन ब्लू सिंकिंग इन अ स्टॉर्म एंड द कैप्टन अमर्जिंग अलोन ऑन द सी शोर। अरब रन्स अ सक्सेसफुल फिशिंग कंपनी कॉल्ड ब्लू फिशरीज इन द बहामास। सागर वर्क्स एज अ डाइवर फॉर अरब्स कंपनी। सागर प्लान्स टू मैरी हिज गर्लफ्रेंड मोना। सागर्स यंगर ब्रदर सैम मीट्स निकी, अ फीमेल बाइकर हु एक्चुअली वर्क्स फॉर अंडरवर्ल्ड गैंगस्टर गुलशन। सैम डिफीट्स गुलशन इन अ बाइक रेस एंड आस्क्स निकी आउट फॉर डिनर। गुलशन आस्क्स सैम टू वर्क फॉर हिम बट सैम रिफ्यूजेस अनलेस देयर्स अ लार्ज सम ऑफ मनी इन्वॉल्वड। निकी एक्सप्लेन्स टू सैम दैट द जॉब वुड पे $50,000। गुलशन हायर्स सैम बट इज एक्चुअली सेट अप बाय गुलशन एंड एंड्स अप कॉस्टिंग गुलशन $50 मिलियन। सैम डज नॉट हैव द मनी एंड डजंट थिंक गुलशन विल फाइंड हिम इन द बहामास। Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did. Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home and kidnaps Mona with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have stayed up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap. into the ocean and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Seth G. Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zahid Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Dutta as Mahima, Mona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. Katrina Kaif in a special appearance as Nikita, Nikki, Malhotra. Kylie Minogue in a guest appearance as herself in the song, Chiggy Viggy. Music: Blue. Soundtrack album by A.R. Rahman. Released the 8th of September 2009. Recorded Panchatan Record in A.M. Studios. Genre: Feature Film Soundtrack. Length 34:22. Label: T-Series. Producer: A.R. Rahman. A.R. Rahman. Chronology: DELHI 6. 2009, Blue. 2009, Couples Retreat. 2009. The music of the film was composed by A.R. Rahman with lyrics provided by Abbas Taiwala, Mayur Puri, Rajat Arora, Rakib Alam and Sukhvinder Singh. The music was promoted and digitally distributed by Hangama Digital Media Entertainment Private Limited. The song, Chiggy Viggy, was sung by pop singer Kylie Minogue and Sonu Nigam. 4. Backing female vocals is given by Suzanne DiMello and Fidge Adams did the sound mixing for the song. 5. Minogue also made a special appearance in the video of the song. 6. The track, Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, which begins with a sequence of Sukhvinder Singh's humming, followed by an acoustic guitar loop, presents Shreya Ghoshal handling a westernized rendition. The backing vocalists for the song are Benny Dayal, Henry Kuruvilla, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. Fikrana features vocals by Vijay Prakash and Shreya Ghoshal and was picturized as solo performances of Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta and Zaid Khan. Sanjay Dutt, the actor playing the film's protagonist, boycotted the promotional event since he was not included in this song, which remained chart-topper for many weeks. 6. Bhula Tujhe is a romantic song sung by Rashid Ali. The eerie voice for the song was by Kavita Beliger. The theme song for Blue was sung by Blas, with backing vocals by Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jass, Neha Kakkar and Dilshad Khan. Ranuma was sung by Shreya Ghoshal and Sonu Nigam. Yaar Mila Tha was sung by Udit Narayan and Madhushri with backing vocals by Ujjaini Roy, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. This track was not included in the film, but it is conceptualized as a song played out between the characters of Akshay and Katrina after the end of the film's plot when they talk about Zaid's character. The official track listing: 7. Original Hindi track list. No. Title: Lyrics. Singers: Length: 1. Chiggy Viggy, Abbas Taiwala, Kylie Minogue, Sonu Nigam, Suzanne DiMello. 5:11. 2. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Mayur Puri, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, Shi Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse. 5:29. 3. Fikrana, Rajat Arora, Vijay Prakash, Shreya Ghoshal. 5:17. 4. Bhula Tujhe, Abbas Taiwala, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliger. 5:23. 5. Blue Theme, Rakib Alam, Hindi, Urdu, Sukhvinder Singh, Punjabi, Blas, Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jass, Neha Kakkar, Dilshad Sheikh. 3:55. 6. Ranuma, Abbas Taiwala, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal. 3:26. 7. Yaar Mila Tha, Abbas Taiwala, Udit Narayan, Madhushri, Raven Milhouse, Shi Milhouse. 4:29. 8. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Remix, Mayur Puri, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal. 5:02. All lyrics are written by Rajeshri. Telugu track list. No. Title: Singers. Length: 1. Chiggy Viggy, Suzanne DiMello. Karthik. 5:11. 2. Gunde Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, Shi Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse. 5:29. 3. Chintela Makunedo Sardagar Chivinchemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash. 5:17. 4. Yemayindo Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliger. 5:23. 5. Blue Theme, Vijay Prakash, Sonu Kakkar, Naresh Iyer, Blas, A.R. Rihanna, Rakib Alam. 3:55. 6. Priyathama, Shreya Ghoshal, Naresh Iyer. 3:26. 7. Priyudu Kalaisanadiya, Nanu Kalaisanadiya, Madhushri, Udit Narayan, Raven Milhouse, Shi Milhouse. 4:29. Album Reception. Professional Ratings. Review Scores. Source Rating: Bollywood Hangama. 8. The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hangama reviewed the music saying, "Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres. 9. Reception. Critical reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Sering, Lisa, the 21st of October 2009. India's Blue offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Blakely, Riz, the 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in scuba dive caper Blue. The Times. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nair, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chiggy Viggy Bollywood. Daily News and Analysis, India, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Jha, Subhash K, the 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay Goes Blue Over Akshay, The Times of India, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Official track listing, A.R. Rahman, archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review, Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com, 4/5. Chopra, Anupama. Review, Blue, NDTV. Archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. Anews.in. Archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links. Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chiggy Viggy. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chiggy Viggy song, intoday.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 films, 2000s Hindi language films, 2000s action adventure films, treasure hunt films, films scored by A.R. Rahman, Indian action adventure films, underwater action films, Indian remakes of American films, Warner Bros., films set in the Bahamas, films shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023, at 2247 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie.
Statement: Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Log in. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Music. Toggle music subsection. Album reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Sequel. See also. References. External links. Blue 2009 film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Blue. Blue movie poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Anthony D'Souza. Written by story and screenplay. Anthony D'Souza. Jasmine M. D'Souza. Dialogues. Mayur Puri. Produced by Dhilan Mehta. Starring. Sanjay Dutt. Akshay Kumar. Lara Datta. Zayed Khan. Rahul Dev. Cinematography Laxman Utekar. Edited by Shyam Salgaonkar. Music by A.R. Rahman. Production. Companies. Warner Bros. Pictures. Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. PVR Pictures. Release date. The 16th of October 2009. Running time 119 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 750 million. 1. Box Office A. 639 million. 2. Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Datta, and Zayed Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race, and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money, and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did, Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home, and kidnaps Mona, with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have stayed up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean, and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Seth G. Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zahid Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Dutta as Mahima, Mona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. Katrina Kaif in a special appearance as Nikita, Nikki, Malhotra. Kylie Minogue in a guest appearance as herself in the song, Chiggy Wiggy. Music: Blue. Soundtrack album by A.R. Rehman. Released the 8th of September 2009. Recorded Panchatan Record in A.M. Studios. Genre: Feature Film Soundtrack. Length: 34:22. Label: T-Series. Producer: A.R. Rehman. A.R. Rehman. Chronology: DELHI 6. 2009, Blue. 2009, Couples Retreat. 2009. The music of the film was composed by A.R. Rehman with lyrics provided by Abbas Taiwala, Mayur Puri, Rajat Arora, Rakib Alam and Sukhvinder Singh. The music was promoted and digitally distributed by Hangama Digital Media Entertainment Private Limited. The song, Chiggy Wiggy, was sung by pop singer Kylie Minogue and Sonu Nigam. 4. Backing female vocals is given by Suzanne DiMello and Fidge Adams did the sound mixing for the song. 5. Minogue also made a special appearance in the video of the song. 6. The track, Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, which begins with a sequence of Sukhvinder Singh humming, followed by an acoustic guitar loop presents Shreya Ghoshal handling a westernized rendition. The backing vocalists for the song are Benny Dayal, Henry Kuruvilla, She Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. Fikrana features vocals by Vijay Prakash and Shreya Ghoshal and was picturized as solo performances of Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta and Zaid Khan. Sanjay Dutt, the actor playing the film's protagonist, boycotted the promotional event since he was not included in this song, which remained chart topper for many weeks. 6. Bhula Tujhe is a romantic song sung by Rashid Ali. The eerie voice for the song was by Kavita Beliger. The theme song for Blue was sung by Blas, with backing vocals by Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jass, Neha Kakkar and Dilshad Khan. Ranuma was sung by Shreya Ghoshal and Sonu Nigam. Yaar Mila Tha was sung by Udit Narayan and Madhushree with backing vocals by Ujjaini Roy, She Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. This track was not included in the film, but it is conceptualized as a song played out between the characters of Akshay and Katrina after the end of the film's plot when they talk about Zaid's character. The official track listing, 7. Original Hindi track list. No. Title lyrics singers length. 1. Chigi Vigi, Abbas Taiwala Kylie Minogue, Sonu Nigam, Suzanne DiMello 511. 2. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Mayur Puri Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, She Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raymond Milhouse 529. 3. Fikrana, Rajat Arora Vijay Prakash, Shreya Ghoshal 517. 4. Bhula Tujhe, Abbas Taiwala Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliger 523. 5. Blue Theme, Rakib Alam, Hindi, Urdu, Sukhvinder Singh, Punjabi, Blas, Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jass, Neha Kakkar, Dilshad Sheikh 355. 6. Ranuma, Abbas Taiwala Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 326. 7. Yaar Mila Tha, Abbas Taiwala Udit Narayan, Madhushri, Raven Milhouse, She Milhouse 429. 8. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Remix, Mayur Puri Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal 502. All lyrics are written by Rajashree. Telugu track list. No. Title singers length. 1. Chigi Vigi, Suzanne DiMello. Karthik 511. 2. Gunde Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, She Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raymond Milhouse 529. 3. Chintela Makunedo Sardaga Chivinchemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash 517. 4. Yemayindo Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliger 523. 5. Blue Theme, Vijay Prakash, Sonu Kakkar, Naresh Iyer, Blas A. R. Rihanna, Rakib Alam 355. 6. Priya Thama, Shreya Ghoshal, Naresh Iyer 326. 7. Priyudu Kalaizanadiya Nanu Kalaizanadiya, Madhushree, Udit Narayan, Raven Milhouse, She Milhouse 429. Album Reception. Professional Ratings. Review Scores. Source Rating. Bollywood Hangama 8. The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hangama reviewed the music saying, "Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres." 9. Reception. Critical Reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10th Karan Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Sering, Lisa, the 21st of October 2009. India's Blue offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Lately, Riz, the 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in scuba dive caper Blue. The Times. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nahil, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chigi Vigi Bollywood. Daily News and Analysis. India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Cha, Subhash K. The 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay Ghosh Blue over Akshay. The Times of India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Official track listing. A.R. Rahman. Archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review. Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com, 4/5. Chopra, Anupama. Review, Blue, NDTV. Archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie Reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. Anews.in. Archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links. Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chigi Vigi. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chigi Vigi song, intoday.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories: 2009 films, 2000s Hindi language films, 2000s action adventure films, treasure hunt films. Films scored by A. R. Raman. Indian action adventure films, underwater action films, Indian remakes of American films, Warner Bros. Films, films set in the Bahamas, films shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023 at 2247 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie.
Statement: Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu: Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Music. Toggle music subsection. Album reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Sequel. See also. References. External links. Loop 2009 film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Blue. Blue movie poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Anthony D'Souza. Written by story and screenplay. Anthony D'Souza. Jasmine M. D'Souza. Dialogues. Mayur Puri. Produced by Dhilan Mehta. Starring. Sanjay Dutt. Akshay Kumar. Lara Datta. Zayed Khan. Rahul Dev. Cinematography Laxman Utekar. Edited by Shyam Salgaonkar. Music by A. R. Rehman. Production. Companies. Warner Bros. Pictures. Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. PVR Pictures. Release date. The 16th of October 2009. Running time 119 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 750 million. 1. Box office A. 639 million. 2. Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Datta, and Zayed Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race, and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money, and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did, Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home, and kidnaps Mona, with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have stayed up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean, and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Seth G. Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zahid Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Dutta as Mahima, Moona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. Katrina Kaif in a special appearance as Nikita, Nikki, Malhotra. Kylie Minogue in a guest appearance as herself in the song, Chiggy Viggy. Music: Blue. Soundtrack album by A.R. Rahman. Released the 8th of September 2009. Recorded Panchatan Record in A.M. Studios. Genre: Feature Film Soundtrack. Length: 34:22. Label: T-Series. Producer: A.R. Rahman. A.R. Rahman Chronology: DELHI 6. 2009 Blue. 2009 Couples Retreat. 2009. The music of the film was composed by A.R. Rahman with lyrics provided by Abbas Taiwala, Mayur Puri, Rajat Arora, Rakib Alam and Sukhvinder Singh. The music was promoted and digitally distributed by Hangama Digital Media Entertainment Private Limited. The song, Chiggy Viggy, was sung by pop singer Kylie Minogue and Sonu Nigam. 4. Backing female vocals is given by Suzanne DiMello and Fidge Adams did the sound mixing for the song. 5. Minogue also made a special appearance in the video of the song. 6. The track, Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, which begins with a sequence of Sukhvinder Singh's humming, followed by an acoustic guitar loop, presents Shreya Ghoshal handling a westernized rendition. The backing vocalists for the song are Benny Dayal, Henry Kuruvilla, She Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. Fikrana features vocals by Vijay Prakash and Shreya Ghoshal and was picturized as solo performances of Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta and Zaid Khan. Sanjay Dutt, the actor playing the film's protagonist, boycotted the promotional event since he was not included in this song, which remained chart topper for many weeks. 6. Bhula Tujhe is a romantic song sung by Rashid Ali. The eerie voice for the song was by Kavita Beliga. The theme song for Blue was sung by Blas, with backing vocals by Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar and Dilshad Khan. Ranuma was sung by Shreya Ghoshal and Sonu Nigam. Yaar Mila Tha was sung by Udit Narayan and Madhushree with backing vocals by Ujjaini Roy, She Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. This track was not included in the film, but it is conceptualized as a song played out between the characters of Akshay and Katrina after the end of the film's plot when they talk about Zaid's character. The official track listing: 7. Original Hindi track list. No. Title: Lyrics. Singers: Length: 1. Chiggy Viggy, Abbas Taiwala, Kylie Minogue, Sonu Nigam, Suzanne DiMello. 5:11. 2. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Mayur Puri, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, She Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse. 5:29. 3. Fikrana, Rajat Arora, Vijay Prakash, Shreya Ghoshal. 5:17. 4. Bhula Tujhe, Abbas Taiwala, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliga. 5:23. 5. Blue Theme, Rakib Alam, Hindi, Urdu, Sukhvinder Singh, Punjabi, Blas, Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar, Dilshad Sheikh. 3:55. 6. Ranuma, Abbas Taiwala, Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal. 3:26. 7. Yaar Mila Tha, Abbas Taiwala, Udit Narayan, Madhushree, Raven Milhouse, She Milhouse. 4:29. 8. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Remix, Mayur Puri, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal. 5:02. All lyrics are written by Rajashree. Telugu track list. No. Title: Singers. Length: 1. Chiggy Viggy, Suzanne DiMello. Karthik. 5:11. 2. Gunde Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, She Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse. 5:29. 3. Chintela Makunedo Sardaga Chivin Chemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash. 5:17. 4. Yemayindo Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliga. 5:23. 5. Blue Theme, Vijay Prakash, Sonu Kakkar, Naresh Iyer, Blas, A.R. Rihanna, Rakib Alam. 3:55. 6. Priyathama, Shreya Ghoshal, Naresh Iyer. 3:26. 7. Priyudu Kalaizanadiya, Nanu Kalaizanadiya, Madhushree, Udit Narayan, Raven Milhouse, She Milhouse. 4:29. Album Reception. Professional Ratings. Review Scores. Source Rating: Bollywood Hangama. 8. The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hangama reviewed the music saying, "Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres." 9. Reception. Critical Reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10th Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Sering, Lisa, the 21st of October 2009. India's, Blue, offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Blakely, Riz, the 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in Scuba Dive Caper Blue. The Times. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nair, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chiggy Viggy Bollywood. Daily News and Analysis. India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Jha, Subhash K. The 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay Goes Blue Over Akshay. The Times of India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Official track listing. A.R. Rahman. Archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review. Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com, 4/5. Chopra, Anupama. Review, Blue, NDTV. Archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie Reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. Anews.in. Archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links. Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chiggy Viggy. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chiggy Viggy song, intoday.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority Control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 Films, 2000s Hindi Language Films, 2000s Action Adventure Films, Treasure Hunt Films, Films scored by A. R. Raman, Indian Action Adventure Films, Underwater Action Films, Indian Remakes of American Films, Warner Bros. Films, Films set in the Bahamas, Films shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023, at 2247 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie.
Statement: Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia Te Free Encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Music. Toggle music subsection. Album reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Sequel. See also. References. External links. Blue 2009 film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Blue. Blue movie poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Anthony D'Souza. Written by story and screenplay. Anthony D'Souza. Jasmine M. D'Souza. Dialogues. Mayur Puri. Produced by Dhilan Mehta. Starring. Sanjay Dutt. Akshay Kumar. Lara Datta. Zaid Khan. Rahul Dev. Cinematography Laxman Utekar. Edited by Shyam Salgaonkar. Music by A. R. Rahman. Production. Companies. Warner Bros. Pictures. Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. PVR Pictures. Release date. The 16th of October 2009. Running time 119 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 750 million. 1. Box Office A. 639 million. 2. Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Datta, and Zaid Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money, and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did, Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home, and kidnaps Mona, with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have steered up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean, and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Seth G. Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zaid Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Dutta as Mahima, Mona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. Katrina Kaif in a special appearance as Nikita, Nikki, Malhotra. Kylie Minogue in a guest appearance as herself in the song, Chiggy Viggy. Music: Blue. Soundtrack album by A.R. Rehman. Released the 8th of September 2009. Recorded Panchatan Record in A.M. Studios. Genre: Feature Film Soundtrack. Length 34:22. Label: T-Series. Producer: A.R. Rehman. A.R. Rehman. Chronology: DELHI 6. 2009 Blue. 2009 Couples Retreat. 2009. The music of the film was composed by A.R. Rehman with lyrics provided by Abbas Taiwala, Mayur Puri, Rajat Arora, Rakib Alam and Sukhvinder Singh. The music was promoted and digitally distributed by Hangama Digital Media Entertainment Private Limited. The song, Chiggy Viggy, was sung by pop singer Kylie Minogue and Sonu Nigam. 4. Backing female vocals is given by Suzanne DiMello and Fidge Adams did the sound mixing for the song. 5. Minogue also made a special appearance in the video of the song. 6. The track, Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, which begins with a sequence of Sukhvinder Singh's humming, followed by an acoustic guitar loop, presents Shreya Ghoshal handling a westernized rendition. The backing vocalists for the song are Benny Dayal, Henry Kuruvilla, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. Fikrana features vocals by Vijay Prakash and Shreya Ghoshal and was picturized as solo performances of Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta and Zaid Khan. Sanjay Dutt, the actor playing the film's protagonist, boycotted the promotional events since he was not included in this song, which remained chart topper for many weeks. 6. Bhula Tujhe is a romantic song sung by Rashid Ali. The eerie voice for the song was by Kavita Beligar. The theme song for Blue was sung by Blas, with backing vocals by Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar and Dilshad Khan. Ranuma was sung by Shreya Ghoshal and Sonu Nigam. Yaar Mila Tha was sung by Udit Narayan and Madhushree with backing vocals by Ujjaini Roy, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. This track was not included in the film, but it is conceptualized as a song played out between the characters of Akshay and Katrina after the end of the film's plot when they talk about Zaid's character. The official track listing, 7. ओरिजिनल हिंदी ट्रैक लिस्ट नो टाइटल लिरिक्स सिंगर्स लेंथ 1 चिगी विगी अब्बास टायवाला काइली मेनोग सोनू निगम सुजान डिमेलो 511 2 आज दिल गस्तक है मयूर पुरी सुखविंदर सिंह श्रेया घोषाल बेनी दयाल शी मिलहाउस हेनरी कुरुविल्ला रिवन मिलहाउस 529 3 फिकराना राजत अरोरा विजय प्रकाश श्रेया घोषाल 517 4 भूला तुझे अब्बास टायवाला रशीद अली कविता बेलिगा 523 5 ब्लू थीम रकीब आलम हिंदी उर्दू सुखविंदर सिंह पंजाबी ब्लास रकीब आलम सोनू काकर जसप्रीत जस नेहा काकर दिलशाद शेख 355 6 रनुमा अब्बास टायवाला सोनू निगम श्रेया घोषाल 326 7 यार मिला था अब्बास टायवाला उदित नारायण मधुश्री रेवन मिलहाउस शी मिलहाउस 429 8 आज दिल गस्तक है रीमिक्स मयूर पुरी सुखविंदर सिंह श्रेया घोषाल 502 All lyrics are written by Rajashree. Telugu track list. No. Title singers length. 1. Chigi Vigi, Suzanne DiMello. Karthik 511. 2. Gundi Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, She Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Riven Milhouse 529. 3. Chintela Makunedo Sardagar Chivinchemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash 517. 4. Yemayindo Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliga 523. 5. Blue Theme, Vijay Prakash, Sonu Kakkar, Naresh Iyer, Blas A. R. Rihanna, Rakib Alam 355. 6. Priyathama, Shreya Ghoshal, Naresh Iyer 326. 7. Priyudu Kalaizanadiya Nanu Kalaizanadiya, Madhushree, Udit Narayan, Raven Milhouse, She Milhouse 429. Album Reception, Professional Ratings, Review Scores, Source Rating, Bollywood Hangama 8. The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hangama reviewed the music saying, Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres. 9. Reception. Critical reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10th Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved 1st of November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved 1st of November 2022. Sering, Lisa, the 21st of October 2009. India's, Blue, offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Blakely, Riz, the 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in scuba dive caper Blue. The Times, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nair, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chigi Vigi Bollywood. Daily News and Analysis, India, retrieved 1st of November 2022. Jha, Subhash K., the 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay Goes Blue Over Akshay. The Times of India, retrieved 1st of November 2022. Official track listing, A.R. Rahman, archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review, Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com, 4/5. Chopra, Anupama, Review, Blue, NDTV, archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie Reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama, archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. News.in, archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links. Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chigi Vigi. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chigi Vigi song, intoday.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 Films 2000s Hindi Language Films 2000s Action Adventure Films Treasure Hunt Films Films Scored by A. R. Raman Indian action adventure films in the water action films Indian remakes of American films Warner Bros. Films set in the Bahamas films shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023 at 2247 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Police I about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie.
Statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Music. Toggle music subsection. Album reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Sequel. See also. References. External links. Blue 2009 film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Blue. Blue movie poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Anthony D'Souza. Written by story and screenplay. Anthony D'Souza. Jasmine M. D'Souza. Dialogues. Mayur Puri. Produced by Dhilan Mehta. Starring. Sanjay Dutt. Akshay Kumar. Lara Datta. Zayed Khan. Rahul Dev. Cinematography Laxman Utekar. Edited by Shyam Salgaonkar. Music by A. R. Rehman. Production. Companies. Warner Bros. Pictures. Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. PVR Pictures. Release date. The 16th of October 2009. Running time 119 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 750 million 1. Box office A. 639 million 2. Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Datta, and Zayed Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money, and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did, Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home, and kidnaps Mona, with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have stayed up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean, and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast. संजय दत्त इज सागर, सेठ जी सिंह, अक्षय कुमार इज आरव मल्होत्रा, जाहिद खान इज समीर सैम सिंह, लारा दत्ता इज महिमा मोना सिंघानिया, राहुल देव इज गुलशन समनानी, कबीर बेडी इन अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस इज जगत सुधीर मल्होत्रा आरव ग्रैंडफादर, कटरीना कैफ इन अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस इज निकिता निकी मल्होत्रा, काइली मिनोग इन अ गेस्ट अपीयरेंस एज हरसेल्फ इन द सॉन्ग चिगी विगी, म्यूजिक ब्लू, साउंडट्रैक एल्बम बाय ए आर रहमान, रिलीज्ड द 8th of September 2009, रिकॉर्डेड पंचतान रिकॉर्ड इन AM स्टूडियोज, जॉनरा फीचर फिल्म साउंडट्रैक, लेंथ 34:22, लेबल टी सीरीज, प्रोड्यूसर ए आर रहमान, ए आर रहमान क्रोनोलॉजी DELHI 6 2009 ब्लू 2009 कपल्स रिट्रीट 2009, द म्यूजिक ऑफ द फिल्म वॉज कंपोज बाय ए आर रहमान विथ लिरिक्स प्रोवाइडेड बाय अब्बास टायवाला, मयूर पुरी, राजत अरोरा, रकीब आलम एंड सुखविंदर सिंह, द म्यूजिक वॉज प्रमोटेड एंड डिजिटली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय हंगामा डिजिटल मीडिया एंटरटेनमेंट प्राइवेट लिमिटेड, द सॉन्ग चिगी विगी वॉज संग बाय पॉप सिंगर काइली मिनोग एंड सोनू निगम, 4 बैकिंग फीमेल वोकल्स इज गिवन बाय सुजान डिमेलो एंड फिज एडम्स डिड द साउंड मिक्सिंग फॉर द सॉन्ग, 5 मिनोग ऑल्सो मेड अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस इन द वीडियो ऑफ द सॉन्ग, 6 द ट्रैक आज दिल गस्तक है विच बिगिन्स विद अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ सुखविंदर सिंह हमिंग फॉलोड बाय एन अकोस्टिक गिटार लूप प्रेजेंट्स श्रेया घोषाल हैंडलिंग अ वेस्टर्नाइज्ड रेंडिशन, द बैकिंग वोकलिस्ट्स फॉर द सॉन्ग आर बेनी दयाल, हेनरी कुरुविला, शी मिलहाउस एंड रेवन मिलहाउस, फिकराना फीचर्स वोकल्स बाय विजय प्रकाश एंड श्रेया घोषाल एंड वॉज पिक्चराइज्ड एज सोलो परफॉर्मेंसेज ऑफ अक्षय कुमार, लारा दत्ता एंड जाहिद खान, संजय दत्त द एक्टर प्लेइंग द फिल्म्स प्रोटैगनिस्ट बॉयकॉटेड द प्रमोशनल इवेंट सिंस ही वॉज नॉट इंक्लूडेड इन दिस सॉन्ग विच रिमेन्ड चार्ट टॉपर फॉर मेनी वीक्स, 6 भूला तुझे इज अ रोमांटिक सॉन्ग संग बाय रशीद अली, द एरी वॉइस फॉर द सॉन्ग वॉज बाय कविता बेलिगा, द थीम सॉन्ग फॉर ब्लू वॉज संग बाय ब्लास विद बैकिंग वोकल्स बाय रकीब आलम, सोनू काक्कर, जसप्रीत जस, नेहा काक्कर एंड दिलशाद खान, रानुमा वॉज संग बाय श्रेया घोषाल एंड सोनू निगम, यार मिला था वॉज संग बाय उदित नारायण एंड मधुश्री विद बैकिंग वोकल्स बाय उजैनी रॉय, शी मिलहाउस एंड रेवन मिलहाउस, दिस ट्रैक वॉज नॉट इंक्लूडेड इन द फिल्म बट इट इज कंसेप्चुअलाइज्ड एज अ सॉन्ग प्लेड आउट बिटवीन द कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ अक्षय एंड कटरीना आफ्टर द एंड ऑफ द फिल्म्स प्लॉट व्हेन दे टॉक अबाउट जाहिद्स कैरेक्टर, द ऑफिशियल ट्रैक लिस्टिंग 7 ओरिजिनल हिंदी ट्रैक लिस्ट नो टाइटल लिरिक्स सिंगर्स लेंथ 1 चिगी विगी अब्बास टायवाला काइली मिनोग सोनू निगम सुजान डिमेलो 511 2 आज दिल गस्तक है मयूर पुरी सुखविंदर सिंह श्रेया घोषाल बेनी दयाल शी मिलहाउस हेनरी कुरुविल्ला रेवन मिलहाउस 529 3 फिकराना राजत अरोरा विजय प्रकाश श्रेया घोषाल 517 4 भूला तुझे अब्बास टायवाला रशीद अली कविता बेलिगा 523 5 ब्लू थीम रकीब आलम हिंदी उर्दू सुखविंदर सिंह पंजाबी ब्लास रकीब आलम सोनू काक्कर जसप्रीत जस नेहा काक्कर दिलशाद शेख 355 6 रानुमा अब्बास टायवाला सोनू निगम श्रेया घोषाल 326 7 यार मिला था अब्बास टायवाला उदित नारायण मधुश्री रेवन मिलहाउस शी मिलहाउस 429 8 आज दिल गस्तक है रीमिक्स मयूर पुरी सुखविंदर सिंह श्रेया घोषाल 502 All lyrics are written by Rajashree. Telugu track list. No. Title singers length. 1. Chigi Vigi, Suzan DiMello. Karthik 511. 2. Gunde Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, Shee Milhaus, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhaus 529. 3. Chintela Makunedo Sardaga Chivin Chemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash 517. 4. Yemayindo Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliga 523. 5. ब्लू थीम विजय प्रकाश सोनू काक्कर नरेश आयर ब्लास ए आर रिहाना रकीब आलम 355 6 प्रिया थामा श्रेया घोषाल नरेश आयर 326 7 प्रियुडू कलाइजनडिया नैनू कलाइजनडिया मधुश्री उदित नारायण रेवन मिलहाउस शी मिलहाउस 429 एल्बम रिसेप्शन प्रोफेशनल रेटिंग्स रिव्यू स्कोर्स सोर्स रेटिंग बॉलीवुड हंगामा 8 The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hingama reviewed the music saying, Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres. 9. Reception. Critical reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Sering, Lisa, the 21st of October 2009. India's, Blue, offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Blakely, Riz, the 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in scuba dive caper Blue. The Times. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nair, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chiggy Viggy Bollywood. Daily News and Analysis. India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Jha, Subhash K. The 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay Goes Blue Over Akshay. The Times of India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Official track listing. A.R. Rahman. Archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review. Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com. 4/5. Chopra, Anupama. Review, Blue, NDTV. Archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie Reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. News.in. Archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links. Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chiggy Viggy. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chiggy Viggy song, in today.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 Films, 2000s Hindi Language Films, 2000s Action Adventure Films, Treasure Hunt Films, Films scored by A.R. Rahman, Indian Action Adventure Films, Underwater Action Films, Indian Remakes of American Films, Warner Bros. Films, Films set in the Bahamas, Films shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023, at 22:47 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Tux Cookie.
Statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Music. Toggle Music Subsection. Album Reception. Reception. Toggle Reception Subsection. Critical Reception. Sequel. See also. References. External links. Blue 2009 Film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View History. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Blue. Blue Movie Poster.jpg. Theatrical Release Poster. Directed by Anthony D'Souza. Written by Story and Screenplay. Anthony D'Souza. Jasmine M. D'Souza. Dialogues. Mayur Puri. Produced by Dhilan Mehta. Starring. Sanjay Dutt. Akshay Kumar. Lara Datta. Zayed Khan. Rahul Dev. Cinematography Laxman Utekar. Edited by Shyam Salgaonkar. Music by A.R. Rahman. Production. Companies. Warner Bros. Pictures. Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. PVR Pictures. Release date. The 16th of October 2009. Running time 119 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 750 million. 1. Box Office A. 639 million. 2. Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Datta, and Zayed Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race, and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money, and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did. Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home and kidnaps Mona with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have stayed up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean, and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Seth G. Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zahid Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Dutta as Mahima, Mona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. Katrina Kaif in a special appearance as Nikita, Nikki, Malhotra. Kylie Minogue in a guest appearance as herself in the song, Chiggy Viggy. Music: Blue. Soundtrack album by A.R. Rehman. Released the 8th of September 2009. Recorded Panchatan Record in AM Studios. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Length 34:22. Label: T Series. Producer: A.R. Rehman. A.R. Rehman. Chronology: DELHI 6. 2009 Blue. 2009 Couples Retreat. 2009. The music of the film was composed by A.R. Rehman with lyrics provided by Abbas Taiwala, Mayur Puri, Rajat Arora, Rakib Alam and Sukhvinder Singh. The music was promoted and digitally distributed by Hangama Digital Media Entertainment Private Limited. The song, Chiggy Viggy, was sung by pop singer Kylie Minogue and Sonu Nigam. 4. Backing female vocals is given by Suzanne DiMello and Fidge Adams did the sound mixing for the song. 5. Minogue also made a special appearance in the video of the song. 6. The track, Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, which begins with a sequence of Sukhvinder Singh's humming, followed by an acoustic guitar loop, presents Shreya Ghoshal handling a westernized rendition. The backing vocalists for the song are Benny Dayal, Henry Kuruvilla, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. Fikrana features vocals by Vijay Prakash and Shreya Ghoshal and was picturized as solo performances of Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta and Zaid Khan. Sanjay Dutt, the actor playing the film's protagonist, boycotted the promotional event since he was not included in this song, which remained chart topper for many weeks. 6. Bhula Tujhe is a romantic song sung by Rashid Ali. The eerie voice for the song was by Kavita Beliger. The theme song for Blue was sung by Blas, with backing vocals by Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar and Dilshad Khan. Ranuma was sung by Shreya Ghoshal and Sonu Nigam. Yaar Mila Tha was sung by Udit Narayan and Madhushri with backing vocals by Ujjaini Roy, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. This track was not included in the film, but it is conceptualized as a song played out between the characters of Akshay and Katrina after the end of the film's plot when they talk about Zaid's character. The official track listing: 7. Original Hindi track list. No. Title: lyrics, singers, length. 1. Chiggy Viggy, Abbas Taiwala, Kylie Minogue, Sonu Nigam, Suzanne DiMello. 5:11. 2. आज दिन दस्तक है मयूर पुरी, सुखविंदर सिंह, श्रेया घोषाल, बेनी दयाल, शी मिलहाउस, हेनरी कुरुविल्ला, रिवन मिलहाउस 529. 3. फिक्राना, राजेट अरोरा, विजय प्रकाश, श्रेया घोषाल 517. 4. ऊना तुझे, अब्बास टाईवाला, रशीद अली, कविता बेलिगर 523. 5. न्यू थीम, रकीब आलम, हिंदी, उर्दू, सुखविंदर सिंह, पंजाबी, ब्लास, रकीब आलम, सोनू काकर, जसप्रीत जस, नेहा काकर, दिलशाद शेख 355. 6. रनुमा, अब्बास टाईवाला, सोनू निगम, श्रेया घोषाल 326. 7. यार मिला था, अब्बास टाईवाला, उदित नारायण, मधुश्री, रेवन मिलहाउस, शी मिलहाउस 429. 8. आज दिल दस्तक है रीमिक्स, मयूर पुरी, सुखविंदर सिंह, श्रेया घोषाल 502. All lyrics are written by Rajashree. Telugu track list. No. Title singers length. 1. Chigi Vigi, Suzanne DiMello. Karthik 511. 2. Gundi Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, She Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Riven Milhouse 529. 3. Chintila Makunedo Sardaga Chivinchemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash 517. 4. Yemayinno Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliga 523. 5. Blue Theme, Vijay Prakash, Sonu Kakkar, Naresh Iyer, Blas A. R. Rihanna, Rakib Alam 355. 6. Priyathama, Shreya Ghoshal, Naresh Iyer 326. 7. Priyudu Kalaizanadiya, Nanu Kalaizanadiya, Madhushree, Udit Narayan, Raven Milhouse, She Milhouse 429. Album Reception. Professional Ratings. Review Scores. Source Rating. Bollywood Hangama 8. The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hangama reviewed the music saying, Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres. 9. Reception. Critical reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10th Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Sering, Lisa, the 21st of October 2009. India's, Blue, offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Blakely, Riz, the 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in scuba dive caper Blue. The Times, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nair, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chigi Vigi Bollywood. Daily News and Analysis, India, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Jha, Subhash K, the 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay Goes Blue Over Akshay. The Times of India, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Official track listing, A.R. Rahman, archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review, Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com, 4/5. Chopra, Anupama. Review, Blue, NDTV. Archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie Reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. Anews.in. Archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links. Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chigi Vigi. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chigi Vigi song, intoday.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 films, 2000s Hindi language films, 2000s action adventure films, treasure hunt films, films scored by A. R. Rahman, Indian action adventure films, underwater action films, Indian remakes of American films, Warner Bros. Films set in the Bahamas, films shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023, at 22:47 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie.
Statement: Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu: Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents: hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Music. Toggle music subsection. Album reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Sequel. See also. References. External links. Loop 2009 film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Blue. Blue movie poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Anthony D'Souza. Written by story and screenplay. Anthony D'Souza. Jasmine M. D'Souza. Dialogues. Mayur Puri. Produced by Dhilan Mehta. Starring. Sanjay Dutt. Akshay Kumar. Lara Datta. Zayed Khan. Rahul Dev. Cinematography Laxman Utekar. Edited by Shyam Salgaonkar. Music by A.R. Rehman. Production. Companies. Warner Bros. Pictures. Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. PVR Pictures. Release date. The 16th of October 2009. Running time 119 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 750 million. 1. Box Office A. 639 million. 2. Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action-adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Datta, and Zayed Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money, and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did, Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home, and kidnaps Mona, with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have steered up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean, and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Sethji, Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zayed Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Datta as Mahima, Mona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. कैटरीना कैफ इन अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस एज निकिता निकी मल्होत्रा. काइली मिनोग इन अ गेस्ट अपीयरेंस एज हरसेल्फ इन द सॉन्ग चिगी विगी. म्यूजिक ब्लू. साउंड ट्रैक एल्बम बाय ए आर रहमान. रिलीज्ड द 8th ऑफ सितंबर 2009. रिकॉर्डेड पंचतान रिकॉर्ड इन AM स्टूडियोज. जॉनरा फीचर फिल्म साउंड ट्रैक. लेंथ 34:22. लेबल टी सीरीज. प्रोड्यूसर ए आर रहमान. ए आर रहमान. क्रोनोलॉजी DELHI 6 2009 ब्लू 2009 कपल्स रिट्रीट 2009. द म्यूजिक ऑफ द फिल्म वॉज कम्पोज बाय ए आर रहमान विथ लिरिक्स प्रोवाइडेड बाय अब्बास टायवाला, मयूर पुरी, राजत अरोरा, रकीब आलम एंड सुखविंदर सिंह. द म्यूजिक वॉज प्रमोटेड एंड डिजिटली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय हंगामा डिजिटल मीडिया एंटरटेनमेंट प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. द सॉन्ग चिगी विगी वॉज संग बाय पॉप सिंगर काइली मिनोग एंड सोनू निगम. 4. बैकिंग फीमेल वोकल्स इज गिवन बाय सुजान डिमेलो एंड फिंच एडम्स डिड द साउंड मिक्सिंग फॉर द सॉन्ग. 5. मिनोग ऑल्सो मेड अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस इन द वीडियो ऑफ द सॉन्ग. 6. द ट्रैक आज दिल गस्तक है विच बिगिन्स विद अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ सुखविंदर सिंह हमिंग फॉलोड बाय एन अकूस्टिक गिटार लूप प्रेजेंट्स श्रेया घोषाल हैंडलिंग अ वेस्टर्नाइज्ड रेंडिशन. द बैकिंग वोकलिस्ट्स फॉर द सॉन्ग आर बेनी दयाल, हेनरी कुरुविला, शी मिलहाउस एंड रेवन मिलहाउस. फिकराना फीचर्स वोकल्स बाय विजय प्रकाश एंड श्रेया घोषाल एंड वॉज पिक्चराइज्ड एज सोलो परफॉर्मेंसेस ऑफ अक्षय कुमार, लारा दत्ता एंड जायद खान. संजय दत्त द एक्टर प्लेइंग द फिल्म्स प्रोटैगनिस्ट बॉयकॉटेड द प्रमोशनल इवेंट्स सिंस ही वॉज नॉट इंक्लूडेड इन दिस सॉन्ग विच रिमेन्ड चार्ट टॉपर फॉर मेनी वीक्स. 6. भूला तुझे इज अ रोमांटिक सॉन्ग संग बाय रशीद अली. द एरी वॉइस फॉर द सॉन्ग वॉज बाय कविता बेलिगा. द थीम सॉन्ग फॉर ब्लू वॉज संग बाय ब्लास विद बैकिंग वोकल्स बाय रकीब आलम, सोनू काकर, जसप्रीत जस, नेहा काकर एंड दिलशाद खान. रानुमा वॉज संग बाय श्रेया घोषाल एंड सोनू निगम. यार मिला था वॉज संग बाय उदित नारायण एंड मधुश्री विद बैकिंग वोकल्स बाय उजैनी रॉय, शी मिलहाउस एंड रेवन मिलहाउस. दिस ट्रैक वॉज नॉट इंक्लूडेड इन द फिल्म बट इट इज कंसेप्चुअलाइज्ड एज अ सॉन्ग प्लेड आउट बिटवीन द कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ अक्षय एंड कैटरीना आफ्टर द एंड ऑफ द फिल्म्स प्लॉट व्हेन दे टॉक अबाउट ज़ाइद्स कैरेक्टर. द ऑफिशियल ट्रैक लिस्टिंग 7. ओरिजिनल हिंदी ट्रैक लिस्ट. नो. टाइटल लिरिक्स सिंगर्स लेंथ 1. चिगी विगी अब्बास टायवाला काइली मिनोग सोनू निगम सुजान डिमेलो 5:11. 2. आज दिल गस्तक है मयूर पुरी सुखविंदर सिंह श्रेया घोषाल बेनी दयाल शी मिलहाउस हेनरी कुरुविल्ला रेवन मिलहाउस 5:29. 3. फिकराना राजत अरोरा विजय प्रकाश श्रेया घोषाल 5:17. 4. भूला तुझे अब्बास टायवाला रशीद अली कविता बेलिगा 5:23. 5. ब्लू थीम रकीब आलम हिंदी उर्दू सुखविंदर सिंह पंजाबी ब्लास रकीब आलम सोनू काकर जसप्रीत जस नेहा काकर दिलशाद शेख 3:55. 6. रानुमा अब्बास टायवाला सोनू निगम श्रेया घोषाल 3:26. 7. यार मिला था अब्बास टायवाला उदित नारायण मधुश्री रेवन मिलहाउस शी मिलहाउस 4:29. 8. आज दिल गस्तक है रीमिक्स मयूर पुरी सुखविंदर सिंह श्रेया घोषाल 5:02. All lyrics are written by Rajashree. Telugu track list. No. Title singers length. 1. Chigi Vigi, Suzan DiMello. Karthik 5:11. 2. Gunde Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, Shee Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse 5:29. 3. Chintela Makunedo Sardaga Chivinchemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash 5:17. 4. Yemayindo Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliga 5:23. 5. Blue Theme, Vijay Prakash, Sonu Kakkar, Naresh Iyer, Blas A. R. Rihanna, Rakib Alam 3:55. 6. Priyathama, Shreya Ghoshal, Naresh Iyer 3:26. 7. Priyudu Kalaizanadiya Nanu Kalaizanadiya, Madhushree, Udit Narayan, Raven Milhouse, Shee Milhouse 4:29. Album Reception. Professional Ratings. Review Scores. Source Rating. Bollywood Hangama 8. The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hangama reviewed the music saying, Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres. 9. Reception. Critical reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved 1 November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Selling, Lisa, the 21st of October 2009. India's, Blue, offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Blakely, Riz, the 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in Scuba Dive Caper Blue. The Times. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nair, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chiggy Viggy Bollywood. Daily News and Analysis. India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Cha, Subhash K. The 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay Goes Blue Over Akshay. The Times of India. Retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Official track listing. A.R. Rahman. Archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review. Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com, 4/5. Chopra, Anupama. Review, Blue, NDTV. Archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie Reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. Anews.in. Archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links. Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chiggy Viggy. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chiggy Viggy song, intoday.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 Films, 2000s Hindi Language Films, 2000s Action Adventure Films, Treasure Hunt Films, Films scored by A.R. Rahman, Indian Action Adventure Films, Underwater Action Films, Indian Remakes of American Films, Warner Bros. Films, Films set in the Bahamas, Films shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023, at 22:47 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie.
Statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Music. Toggle Music Subsection. Album Reception. Reception. Toggle Reception Subsection. Critical Reception. Sequel. See also. References. External links. Blue 2009 Film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View History. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Blue. Blue Movie Poster.jpg. Theatrical Release Poster. Directed by Anthony D'Souza. Written by Story and Screenplay. Anthony D'Souza. Jasmine M. D'Souza. Dialogues. Mayur Puri. Produced by Dhilan Mehta. Starring. Sanjay Dutt. Akshay Kumar. Lara Datta. Zayed Khan. Rahul Dev. Cinematography Laxman Utekar. Edited by Shyam Salgaonkar. Music by A.R. Rahman. Production. Companies. Warner Bros. Pictures. Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. PVR Pictures. Release date. The 16th of October 2009. Running time 119 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 750 million. 1. Box office A. 639 million. 2. Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Datta, and Zayed Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did. Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home and kidnaps Mona with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have stayed up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Seth G. Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zahid Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Dutta as Mahima, Mona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. Katrina Kaif in a special appearance as Nikita, Nikki, Malhotra. Kylie Minogue in a guest appearance as herself in the song, Chiggy Viggy. Music: Blue. Soundtrack album by A.R. Rahman. Released the 8th of September 2009. Recorded Panchatan Record in A.M. Studios. Genre: Feature Film Soundtrack. Length 34:22. Label: T-Series. Producer: A.R. Rahman. A.R. Rahman. Chronology: DELHI 6. 2009, Blue. 2009, Couples Retreat. 2009. The music of the film was composed by A.R. Rahman with lyrics provided by Abbas Taiwala, Mayur Puri, Rajat Arora, Rakib Alam and Sukhvinder Singh. The music was promoted and digitally distributed by Hangama Digital Media Entertainment Private Limited. The song, Chiggy Viggy, was sung by pop singer Kylie Minogue and Sonu Nigam. 4. Backing female vocals is given by Suzanne DiMello and Fidge Adams did the sound mixing for the song. 5. Minogue also made a special appearance in the video of the song. 6. The track, Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, which begins with a sequence of Sukhvinder Singh's humming, followed by an acoustic guitar loop, presents Shreya Ghoshal handling a westernized rendition. The backing vocalists for the song are Benny Dayal, Henry Kuruvilla, She Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. Fikrana features vocals by Vijay Prakash and Shreya Ghoshal and was picturized as solo performances of Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta and Zaid Khan. Sanjay Dutt, the actor playing the film's protagonist, boycotted the promotional event since he was not included in this song, which remained chart topper for many weeks. 6. Bhula Tujhe is a romantic song sung by Rashid Ali. The eerie voice for the song was by Kavita Beliga. The theme song for Blue was sung by Blas, with backing vocals by Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar and Dilshad Khan. Ranuma was sung by Shreya Ghoshal and Sonu Nigam. Yaar Mila Tha was sung by Udit Narayan and Madhushree with backing vocals by Ujjaini Roy, She Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. This track was not included in the film, but it is conceptualized as a song played out between the characters of Akshay and Katrina after the end of the film's plot when they talk about Zaid's character. The official track listing: 7. Original Hindi track list. No. Title: Lyrics. Singers: Length 1. Chiggy Viggy, Abbas Taiwala, Kylie Minogue, Sonu Nigam, Suzanne DiMello. 5:11. 2. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Mayur Puri, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, She Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse. 5:29. 3. Fikrana, Rajat Arora, Vijay Prakash, Shreya Ghoshal. 5:17. 4. Bhula Tujhe, Abbas Taiwala, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliga. 5:23. 5. ब्लू थीम रकीब आलम हिंदी उर्दू सुखविंदर सिंह पंजाबी ब्लास रकीब आलम सोनू काकर जसप्रीत जस नेहा काकर दिलशाद शेख 355 6 रानुमा अब्बास टाईवाला सोनू निगम श्रेया घोषाल 326 7 यार मिला था अब्बास टाईवाला उदित नारायण मधुश्री रेवन मिलहाउस शी मिलहाउस 429 8 आज दिल गस्तक है रीमिक्स मयूर पुरी सुखविंदर सिंह श्रेया घोषाल 502 All lyrics are written by Rajashree. Telugu tracklist. No. Title Singers Length. 1. Chigi Vigi, Suzanne DiMello. Karthik 511. 2. Gunde Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, She Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Riven Milhouse 529. 3. Chintela Makunedo Sardaga Chivinchemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash 517. 4. Yemayindo Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliga 523. 5. Blue Theme, Vijay Prakash, Sonu Kakkar, Naresh Iyer, Blas A. R. Rihanna, Rakib Alam 355. 6. Priyathama, Shreya Ghoshal, Naresh Iyer 326. 7. Priyudu Kalaizanadiya Nanu Kalaizanadiya, Madhushree, Udit Narayan, Raven Milhouse, She Milhouse 429. Album Reception. Professional Ratings. Review Scores. Source Rating. Bollywood Hangama 8. The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hangama reviewed the music saying, Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres. 9. Reception. Critical reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10th Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved 1st of November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved 1st of November 2022. Sering, Lisa, the 21st of October 2009. India's, Blue, offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Blakely, Riz, the 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in scuba dive caper Blue. The Times, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nair, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chigi Vigi Bollywood. Daily News and Analysis, India, retrieved 1st of November 2022. Jha, Subhash K., the 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay Goes Blue Over Akshay. The Times of India, retrieved 1st of November 2022. Official track listing, A.R. Rahman, archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review, Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com, 4/5. Chopra, Anupama. Review, Blue, NDTV. Archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie Reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. Anews.in. Archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links. Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chigi Vigi. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chigi Vigi song, intoday.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority Control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 Films 2000s Hindi Language Films 2000s Action Adventure Films Treasure Hunt Films Films Scored by A. R. Raman Indian Action Adventure Films Underwater Action Films Indian Remakes of American Films Warner Bros. Films Films Set in the Bahamas Films Shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023, at 2247 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 3.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy about Wikipedia Disclaimers Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Status Text Cookie.
स्टेटमेंट विकीमीडिया फाउंडेशन पावर्ड बाय मीडिया विकी
मेन मेन्यू विकिपीडिया टे फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया सर्च विकिपीडिया क्रिएट अकाउंट लॉग इन पर्सनल टूल्स कंटेंट्स हाइड टॉप प्लॉट कास्ट म्यूजिक टॉगल म्यूजिक सबसेक्शन एल्बम रिसेप्शन रिसेप्शन टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन सीक्वल सी ऑल्सो प्रेफरेंसेज एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स ब्लू 2009 फिल्म आर्टिकल टॉक रीड एडिट व्यू हिस्ट्री टूल्स फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया ब्लू ब्लू मूवी पोस्टर डॉट जेपीजी थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर डायरेक्टेड बाय एंथनी डिसोजा रिटन बाय स्टोरी एंड स्क्रीन प्ले एंथनी डिसोजा जैस्मिन एम डिसोजा डायलॉग्स मयूर पुरी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय धिलन मेहता स्टारिंग संजय दत्त अक्षय कुमार लारा दत्ता जायद खान राहुल देव सिनेमाटोग्राफी लैक्समन उटेकर एडिटेड बाय श्याम सालगांवकर म्यूजिक बाय ए आर रहमान प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वॉर्नर ब्रॉस पिक्चर्स श्री अष्टविनायक सिने विजन लिमिटेड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय वॉर्नर ब्रॉस पिक्चर्स पीवीआर पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट द 16th of October 2009 रनिंग टाइम 119 मिनट्स कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी बजट ए 750 मिलियन 1 बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 639 मिलियन 2 Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta, and Zaid Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money, and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did, Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home, and kidnaps Mona, with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have stayed up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean, and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Seth G. Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zaid Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Dutta as Mahima, Mona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. Katrina Kaif in a special appearance as Nikita, Nikki, Malhotra. Kylie Minogue in a guest appearance as herself in the song, Chigi Vigi. Music: Blue. Soundtrack album by A. R. Rehman. Released the 8th of September 2009. Recorded Panchatan Record in A.M. Studios. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 34, 22. Label T series. Producer A. R. Rehman. A. R. Rehman Chronology. DELHI 6. 2009 Blue. 2009 Couples Retreat. 2009. The music of the film was composed by A. R. Rehman with lyrics provided by Abbas Taiwala, Mayur Puri, Rajat Arora, Rakib Alam and Sukhvinder Singh. The music was promoted and digitally distributed by Hangama Digital Media Entertainment Private Limited. The song, Chiggy Viggy, was sung by pop singer Kylie Minogue and Sonu Nigam. 4. Backing female vocals is given by Suzanne DiMello and Fidge Adams did the sound mixing for the song. 5. Minogue also made a special appearance in the video of the song. 6. The track, Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, which begins with a sequence of Sukhvinder Singh's humming, followed by an acoustic guitar loop presents Shreya Ghoshal handling a westernized rendition. The backing vocalists for the song are Benny Dayal, Henry Kuruvilla, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. Fikrana features vocals by Vijay Prakash and Shreya Ghoshal and was picturized as solo performances of Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta and Zaid Khan. Sanjay Dutt, the actor playing the film's protagonist, boycotted the promotional event since he was not included in this song, which remained chart topper for many weeks. 6. Bhula Tujhe is a romantic song sung by Rashid Ali. The eerie voice for the song was by Kavita Beliger. The theme song for Blue was sung by Blas, with backing vocals by Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar and Dilshad Khan. Ranuma was sung by Shreya Ghoshal and Sonu Nigam. Yaar Mila Tha was sung by Udit Narayan and Madhushree with backing vocals by Ujjaini Roy, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. This track was not included in the film, but it is conceptualized as a song played out between the characters of Akshay and Katrina after the end of the film's plot when they talk about Zaid's character. The official track listing, 7. Original Hindi track list. No. Title lyrics singers length. 1. Chiggy Viggy, Abbas Taiwala Kylie Minogue, Sonu Nigam, Suzanne DiMello 511. 2. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Mayur Puri Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, Shi Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse 529. 3. Fikrana, Rajat Arora Vijay Prakash, Shreya Ghoshal 517. 4. Bhula Tujhe, Abbas Taiwala Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliger 523. 5. Blue Theme, Rakib Alam, Hindi, Urdu, Sukhvinder Singh, Punjabi, Blas, Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar, Dilshad Sheikh 355. 6. Ranuma, Abbas Taiwala Sonu Nigam, Shreya Ghoshal 326. 7. Yaar Mila Tha, Abbas Taiwala Udit Narayan, Madhushree, Raven Milhouse, Shi Milhouse 429. 8. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Remix, Mayur Puri Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal 502. All lyrics are written by Rajashree. Telugu track list. No. Title singers length. 1. Chiggy Viggy, Suzanne DiMello. Karthik 511. 2. Gunde Lo Nipandaili, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, Shi Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse 529. 3. Chintela Makunedo Sardagar Chivinchemu, Shreya Ghoshal, Vijay Prakash 517. 4. Yemayindo Mansukhi Teninnu Manchiti, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliger 523. 5. Blue Theme, Vijay Prakash, Sonu Kakkar, Naresh Iyer, Blas, A. R. Rihanna, Rakib Alam 355. 6. Priyathama, Shreya Ghoshal, Naresh Iyer 326. 7. Priyudu Kalaizanadiya Nanu Kalaizanadiya, Madhushree, Udit Narayan, Raven Milhouse, Shi Milhouse 429. Album Reception, Professional Ratings, Review Scores, Source Rating, Bollywood Hangama 8. The soundtrack of the movie has received positive reviews. Bollywood Hangama reviewed the music saying, Blue is a good album and has all in it to make a good impression at the music stands. In a way, the album comes at just the right time when there is quite some variety in store this Diwali. Blue practically mixes up genres. 9. Reception. Critical Reception. The film received mixed reviews from critics. Anupama Chopra of NDTV called the movie an smartly crafted underwater thriller, criticizing and at the same time praising the performance and the cast and the script. 10. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave the movie a positive review, praising the star cast and action scenes and gave the film 4 stars out of 5. 11. Sequel. The directors announced their intentions to make a sequel titled Asma. 12. See also. List of most expensive non-English language films. References. Top 5 big budget films of Bollywood. Retrieved 1st of November 2022. Box Office 2009. Box Office India. Retrieved 1st of November 2022. Tsering, Lisa, 21st of October 2009. India's Blue offers dazzling visuals, dull story. Reuters. Retrieved 1st of November 2022. Blakely, Riz, 16th of October 2009. Kylie Minogue makes her Bollywood debut in scuba dive caper blue. The Times, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Nair, Suresh, the 19th of October 2009. Chiggy Viggy Bollywood, Daily News and Analysis, India, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Jha, Subhash K, the 2nd of October 2009. Sanjay goes blue over Akshay. The Times of India, retrieved the 1st of November 2022. Official track listing, A.R. Rahman, archived from the original on the 19th of July 2013. Retrieved the 2nd of October 2016. Bollywood Hangama Review, Music Review of Blue by BollywoodHangama.com, 4/5. Chopra, Anupama, Review, Blue, NDTV, archived from the original on the 19th of October 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Adarsh, Taran, the 19th of October 2009. Movie Reviews by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama, archived from the original on the 30th of August 2009. Retrieved the 19th of October 2009. Asma is the second chapter of the movie, Blue, which is directed by Anthony D'Souza. Anews.in, archived from the original on the 24th of March 2012. Retrieved the 1st of June 2011. External links, Blue at IMDb. Kylie Minogue makes Bollywood debut with Chiggy Viggy. Telegraph.co.uk. The 15th of October 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Critics pan Kylie's Chiggy Viggy song, intoday.in. Retrieved the 22nd of September 2015. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories, 2009 Films 2000s Hindi Language Films 2000s Action Adventure Films Treasure Hunt Films Films scored by A. R. Raman Indian Action Adventure Films Underwater Action Films Indian Remakes of American Films Warner Bros. Films Films set in the Bahamas Films shot in the Bahamas. This page was last edited on the 6th of March 2023 at 2247 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 3.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy Policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developer Status Text Cookie.
Statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Music. Toggle music subsection. Album reception. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Sequel. See also. References. External links. Blue 2009 film. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Blue. Blue movie poster.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Anthony D'Souza. Written by story and screenplay. Anthony D'Souza. Jasmine M. D'Souza. Dialogues. Mayur Puri. Produced by Dhilan Mehta. Starring. Sanjay Dutt. Akshay Kumar. Lara Datta. Zayed Khan. Rahul Dev. Cinematography Laxman Utekar. Edited by Shyam Salgaonkar. Music by A. R. Rahman. Production. Companies. Warner Bros. Pictures. Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. PVR Pictures. Release date. The 16th of October 2009. Running time 119 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 750 million. 1. Box Office A. 639 million. 2. Blue is a 2009 Indian Hindi language action-adventure film co-written and directed by Anthony D'Souza, and produced by Dhilan Mehta under Shri Ashtavinayak Cine Vision Limited. The film stars Sanjay Dutt, Akshay Kumar, Lara Datta, and Zayed Khan in lead roles, whilst Katrina Kaif stars in a cameo appearance. Kylie Minogue appears in a musical number in the film. Blue was released during the Diwali festival on the 16th of October 2009 and received mixed to a positive response from critics. During the time of release, it was the most expensive Hindi language film until then, produced with a budget of more than $25 million. 3. Loosely based on the Hollywood film Into the Blue, 2005, and its sequel Into the Blue 2, The Reef, 2009, Blue failed to recover its high budget from the box office. 1. Plot. An opening sequence shows a famous ship, Lady in Blue, sinking in a storm, and the captain emerging alone on the seashore. Arav runs a successful fishing company called Blue Fisheries in the Bahamas. Sagar works as a diver for Arav's company. Sagar plans to marry his girlfriend Mona. Sagar's younger brother Sam meets Nikki, a female biker who actually works for underworld gangster Gulshan. Sam defeats Gulshan in a bike race, and asks Nikki out for dinner. Gulshan asks Sam to work for him, but Sam refuses unless there's a large sum of money involved. Nikki explains to Sam that the job would pay $50,000. Gulshan hires Sam, but is actually set up by Gulshan and ends up costing Gulshan $50 million. Sam does not have the money, and doesn't think Gulshan will find him in the Bahamas. Sam arrives at Arav's company and Sagar welcomes him happily. However, in the Bahamas, Sam is confronted by Gulshan and chased by his crew. Arav saves Sam's life. Sam tells Arav what he did. Arav tells Sagar about the situation. Sam tries to convince Sagar to retrieve the treasure from Lady in Blue. Sagar refuses. Gulshan bombs Sagar's home and kidnaps Mona with a ransom of $50 million or Sam for her return. Sam decides that they need to go and rescue Mona as they already killed Nikki. They decide to find the treasure, pay off Gulshan and use the rest of the money to live comfortably. Sagar is still hesitant and it is revealed that Sagar has a haunted and shocking past with Lady in Blue. Years ago, Sagar had to abandon his archaeologist father, Adesh Singh, on the ship, to save his own life. Sagar finally agrees to help. The three of them bring the treasure up and find that Gulshan and his gang have stayed up next to their ship. He reveals that Arav hired Gulshan to do all of this. Arav jumps into the ocean after killing Gulshan, and the trio are forced to leave Arav there, Sagar vowing never to come back to Lady in Blue. 3 months later, Sagar gets a call from Arav. Arav survived his leap into the ocean, and reveals to them that his grandfather was Captain Jagat Malhotra, the traitorous captain of the ship, Lady in Blue, who committed suicide after he was court-martialed. His motive to find the treasure was to bring honor back to his family name. Nikki is revealed to be alive and that her real name is Nikita Malhotra, Arav's wife. The film ends with Arav and Nikki cuddling on one of Arav's boats as the end credits begin. Cast: Sanjay Dutt as Sagar, Seth G. Singh. Akshay Kumar as Arav Malhotra. Zahid Khan as Samir, Sam, Singh. Lara Dutta as Mahima, Mona, Singhania. Rahul Dev as Gulshan Samnani. Kabir Bedi in a special appearance as Jagat Sudhir Malhotra, Arav's grandfather. Katrina Kaif in a special appearance as Nikita, Nikki, Malhotra. Kylie Minogue in a guest appearance as herself in the song, Chiggy Viggy. Music: Blue. Soundtrack album by A.R. Rahman. Released the 8th of September 2009. Recorded Panchatan Record in A.M. Studios. Genre: feature film soundtrack. Length 34:22. Label: T-Series. Producer: A.R. Rahman. A.R. Rahman. Chronology: DELHI 6. 2009, Blue. 2009, Couples Retreat. 2009. The music of the film was composed by A.R. Rahman with lyrics provided by Abbas Taiwala, Mayur Puri, Rajat Arora, Rakib Alam and Sukhvinder Singh. The music was promoted and digitally distributed by Hangama Digital Media Entertainment Private Limited. The song, Chiggy Viggy, was sung by pop singer Kylie Minogue and Sonu Nigam. 4. Backing female vocals is given by Suzanne DiMello and Fidge Adams did the sound mixing for the song. 5. Minogue also made a special appearance in the video of the song. 6. The track, Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, which begins with a sequence of Sukhvinder Singh's humming, followed by an acoustic guitar loop, presents Shreya Ghoshal handling a westernized rendition. The backing vocalists for the song are Benny Dayal, Henry Kuruvilla, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. Fikrana features vocals by Vijay Prakash and Shreya Ghoshal and was picturized as solo performances of Akshay Kumar, Lara Dutta and Zaid Khan. Sanjay Dutt, the actor playing the film's protagonist, boycotted the promotional event since he was not included in this song, which remained chart-topper for many weeks. 6. Bhula Tujhe is a romantic song sung by Rashid Ali. The eerie voice for the song was by Kavita Beliger. The theme song for Blue was sung by Blas, with backing vocals by Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar and Dilshad Khan. Ranuma was sung by Shreya Ghoshal and Sonu Nigam. Yaar Mila Tha was sung by Udit Narayan and Madhushree with backing vocals by Ujjaini Roy, Shi Milhouse and Raven Milhouse. This track was not included in the film, but it is conceptualized as a song played out between the characters of Akshay and Katrina after the end of the film's plot when they talk about Zaid's character. The official track listing: 7. Original Hindi track list. No. Title: lyrics, singers, length. 1. Chiggy Viggy, Abbas Taiwala, Kylie Minogue, Sonu Nigam, Suzanne DiMello. 5:11. 2. Aaj Dil Gastak Hai, Mayur Puri, Sukhvinder Singh, Shreya Ghoshal, Benny Dayal, Shi Milhouse, Henry Kuruvilla, Raven Milhouse. 5:29. 3. Fikrana, Rajat Arora, Vijay Prakash, Shreya Ghoshal. 5:17. 4. Bhula Tujhe, Abbas Taiwala, Rashid Ali, Kavita Beliger. 5:23. 5. Blue Theme, Rakib Alam, Hindi, Urdu, Sukhvinder Singh, Punjabi, Blas, Rakib Alam, Sonu Kakkar, Jaspreet Jas, Neha Kakkar, Dilshad Sheikh. 3:55. 6. रनुमा अब्बास टाईवाला सोनू निगम श्रेया घोषाल 326. 7. यार मिला था अब्बास टाईवाला उदित नारायण मधुश्री रेवन मिलहाउस शी मिलहाउस 429. 8. आज दिल गस्टक है रीमिक्स मयूर पुरी सुखविंदर सिंह श्रेया घोषाल 502. All lyrics are written by Rajeshree. Telugu track list. No. Title sing.